two freaks were crazy! Crazy strong, I mean. Oh, I hope we've seen the last of them.
They were masters of their respective arts. Why did they follow Lilith?
Even great warriors may find themselves prey to hard times. Salvation, no matter how strong, seems an alluring prize. Some astrals have a certain charm.
We have the winning team.
They've got all the nasty tricks. But what about Lilith's son? He an astral too?
Mercifully, no. He's a sky dweller, same as you. As far as I can tell, Lilith took him in as a child.
Not every day you hear about an astral adopting a regular Joe. Whatever's going on here, it don't sit right with me.
It seems we've reached a dead end.
Not to worry. There's another path this way. Ooh. Here we are. Would you all please stand back? No doubt find Lilith there already. A special ward warps time and space around Angra, making physical contact impossible. Let us hope Lilith has not breached it yet. We have only one shot at victory. I will strike the moment she calls for Angra.
So when it gets its fuel, blast the engine? Yep, that'll do it.
Okay, people, look alive. This one's Lyria.
It's been so long. Finally, the dawning of salvation is upon us. The path will soon open. Oh. I wasn't expecting to see them again.
That's enough! Lyria's coming back with us!
Is that so?
Id?
Turn and cast open a gate. So I can destroy Angra, mind you!
Come! Come!
Come! leave now.
Look around. Do you honestly believe Lyria deserves any of this?
I believe in Mother's plan.
I can't fault you for standing by your beliefs.
Crush you.
But that doesn't mean we'll back down either.
Yeah. Not quite.
Say so.
You have caused this evil untold agony, but this time will be different. You want more?
Now, everybody!
These counters are fearsome.
Yep, let's not make that mistake again. Lay out the attack while he's in that stance.
Keep it up, guys!
Let's go, crew. Let's stay cautious.
I will destroy you!
Where is he getting this kind of power? The sheer concentration of magic is extraordinary.
I've always thought he was inhumanly strong, but inhuman magic to boot? What the heck is he?
That went well.
You plan to keep this up all day.
Become this much stronger.
You picked the wrong crew to mess with, pal. Weird call for ancient gods. We always find a way to push through.
Enough. This ends now. Awaken. Your dawn has arrived. Become my power!
Those corrupt powers for a while.
Don't
interfere! Keep her!
protect you.
What do you think?
You have my aid.
We can defeat him.
I'll find a safe spot.
Our offensive is clearly having an effect. Keep it up, everyone.
Is he actually down?
Let's just get to Lyria.
Enjoy your tomb.
Not if I kill you first!
Try it.
All of you, run! Get away from here while you still can!
Worrying about the rain while drowning in the sea? You always were such a careless one.
Damn. Guess we're next. Get ready.
The primal beast who distorts space itself. I can't believe it overpowered Roland so easily. Those fights don't get desperate.
You sky dwellers are autumn leaves, and I am the winter of your discontent. My coming is your death!
Even Astraeus
was no match for me. I can likely blow you over with a single breath.
That's it! People let you get away with your nasty deeds!
realm are over. Any last words?
Lyria, burn. Stay back. Things are bound to get serious.
Okay. Be careful, Catalina.
I'm not much of a fighter. But if I notice anything suspicious, I'll tell ya.
He's dead.
Stay
sharp. Let's go fair.
I can sense that it's here and yet not. That must be part of its power.
Oh, like a lamb to the slaughter.
Don't get cute!
So innocent. So foolish.
This can't be the end!
How's that?
If only you scoundrels had come to your senses. All of this could have been avoided. You are not worth the air you breathe.
I'll protect you!
Return to the void.
Let's bring you in.
I don't have that kind of power.
What a quaint thought.
I'm afraid your little crew is all out of options. Now, join your lost friends on the other side.
No one gives a crap about your evil plan. Just get our friends back. Hear me?
What a grating little worm.
We're gonna make you pay. There's no way you'll get away with this.
Now, dear Captain, you deserve to be rewarded above all others for bringing the shaman to my doorstep.
Bear witness
as your entire world crumbles. Should I see you in the next life?
Armor
break!
It will be too soon.
No defense to me!
This is it! Captain! Look after
my friend! Please! Don't take me away again!
Little bird, trapped by these skies. Let me whisk you away on a journey aboard the Ark of Angra Mainyu.
It's not over. Not yet. You can save us. I know it.
Now, as for you, the shaman's other half. Yourself.
Mother, you told me to protect Lyria. But this... Why this? This isn't what you said! Why did Lyria...
Calm yourself, Id. Angra Mainyu has been revived. Thus, the shaman's role is complete. Consequently,
Your duty as her guardian is no longer needed.
But Mother, please!
Temper, Id. It almost sounds as if you disagree with me. My naughty child, you're no better than these interlopers.
Forget about me! Focus on your Link!
So be it. If she means that much to you, then my best laid plans may very well crumble. Adversity only seems to push you towards victory. After all, you must be confident you can prance out of here as the hero. Don't be. Humdrum tales of heroism and gallantry have no place on my shelf. Let us finish this charade. Blade, the sword of Eos. How lovely of Astraeus to leave you a parting gift. He cannot possibly mean to use it against Angra, mind you. A mere sky dweller should not have the magical reserve to wield it.
Yeah! Primeval dragon. Child of darkness and flames. Thy name is... Everyone?
That sucked.
Catalina!
Lyria? Where are we?
Seed Hollow Castle, I think. What the hell happened?
It appears the captain and Lyria restored everything back to normal.
Way to go, Captain!
Man, it's hard keeping up with you young bucks. Always stealing the thunder.
Well done, Captain.
Where's Vern?
I think we can safely say, all's well that ends well.
I want to apologize to everybody. Even though I couldn't control myself, I could still see everything that was happening. All the scary stuff I did, I was powerless to stop it. I wasn't sure if it was a dream.
That wasn't you, Lyria.
You all still came to save me. After what I did to everyone, to Catalina. And especially to you.
It's okay now.
I'm sorry. I'm so
Dry your tears, Lyria. You're back with us now. There's nothing to fear.
Just use you as the fuel source, then.
No, I won't let history repeat itself.
Now I understand. You're all influenced by the singularity. But fate set in motion can't be stopped. You will come to understand the depths of my unflinching resolve. The Astral Realm awaits the fruits of my research. I won't be denied, Estalucia!
Stop. If you open the gate to the Astral Realm, this world will be destroyed. Angra was sealed for a reason. Does that mean nothing to you?
Let me ask you this instead. Why do you care so much about these skies? They're so full of heartache and despair. Worries that shall be long eclipsed by the providence of a new order.
You're blind, Lilith. Blind to their kinship. Blind to their hopes and dreams. There are things in this world that mean more than power or...
Fix it, dude!
No, Astraeus. All that is obvious to me is that we don't see eye to eye. And you're as guilty of the same sins as the rest of these fools. Hear my voice. Deliver us from grief and sacrifice. Fulfill my salvation. Salvation follows at my heels. The sky will fall and the stars will ascend. Utopia is within my grasp.
Are we back at the altar?
It seems so.
Everybody, run!
Hey,
Look! What is that?
I don't know. It just came out of nowhere.
The end?
Hurry!
Get a grip. Go lace up with daggers, Groot.
Yes, sir.
How's the second district holding up?
Barely, boss.
Kid! I see him!
Yes.
Oh no, the city's falling to pieces!
Hey, I think we need to tell Zothba about Roland.
Folks got your friend back.
Hello. Nice to meet you. My name is Lyria.
I'm Zothba, an information broker. Must have been tough out there, huh, little lady?
Yes. It was.
Zothba, do not frighten the poor child.
Huh? Who's being scary? I'm on my best behavior here.
It pleases me to see that everyone is in good health. I came to lend my support the moment I caught wind of Avia's assault on Seed Hollow.
Speaking of allies, I don't see Roland with you. Where'd he go?
He's been captured.
Oh, crap. Well, look, don't get too down. He's not one to croak without a fight. Maybe we can do something for him, though. You in, Histy?
Most certainly. I am off to make arrangements at once.
All right. Call it intuition, or an overactive gut. But an epic storm's brewing in this here skydom. Don't know how to explain it. But the air's buzzing with emotions. Stuff like joy, anxiety, sadness, anger. You can tell when it's coming to a head. I haven't felt this spooked since the Dali Island disaster 15 years ago. My point is, you folks ought to haul it back to your own skydom.
What? You can't say that at a time like this!
Look, my sources tell me you hail from Fanta Grande. You've got a fine ship that can cross the Grim Basin. No need to play hero here.
It's not like that! We can't just leave everyone when we know what's coming! Lilith is going to use something called the Pillar of Vayue to destroy the sky! Do we just let her do it? And what about Roland?
Let me be the voice of reason here. You saved your princess. Mission accomplished. So what do knights do after rescuing the damsel? They make sure she stays safe. You're an excellent captain, so I don't need to spell out your next move for you, do I?
I appreciate the concern.
Well, your crew's grown on me. That's why we'll take it from here. Come on. All I'm saying is don't push your luck. Ah, who am I kidding? We both know I can't talk you out of this. But Zega Grande is our home. At least let us keep our pride.
Be seeing you around then. And quit with the long faces. We can handle this.